What's the difference between hypoxia and anoxia? Anoxia refers to the total depletion in the level of oxygen. Hypoxia refers to the reduced supply in the level of oxygen. Anoxia is usually the result of hypoxia. An example is anoxic waters, when areas of seawater, fresh water, or groundwater is depleted of dissolved oxygen. Another example is cerebral anoxia. This is when the brain is completely deprived of oxygen. When your body is harmed by a lack of oxygen, it is called a hypoxic-anoxic injury.